I'm Laura for Poker News, and I'm here with Ray of Condler & Associates. You've probably seen the booth down here at the Rio. Ray, you're a poker tax specialist. Can you tell us a bit more about the services you provide?
Well, basically we provide tax return preparation for businesses, individual. Our expertise is that we specialize in poker players, gamblers. We also prepare many business returns. So we encompass the whole various tax returns that are needed. We're also big now into sports betting, a lot of sports betting people, and we also specialize in cryptocurrency taxation. And then we also prepare many tax returns for estates and trusts also.
I'm interested in this because I'm from Ireland and the system is very different there. Here, what would be the difference between an amateur poker player and a professional poker player?
Okay, so the IRS looks at your profession. If you spend more time as a player, you can qualify as a professional. Meaning that if you spend, the IRS actually is like 15 hours a week, so 750 hours a year, you would qualify as a professional. It has nothing to do with how much you make, but the time that you spend. The benefits of a professional are much more than the amateur. The amateur can take just their losses against their winnings, whereas a professional can take many other things, such as their travel, their meals, their office supplies, their home office, CPA fees, all that kind of expenses. So they have a major advantage to qualify as a professional. They do have one disadvantage though, because whatever income that's net after the expenses, they would have to pay Social Security tax here in the US, which is another 15.3%. So you actually have to weigh the advantages of qualifying for both. A lot of players who qualify as professionals can also qualify to get home mortgages. The banks have really issues with amateur gambling because that's not a consistent flow of revenue. So when you're a professional, it's easier to get rent, loans, things like that.
Perfect. And for a lot of poker players, they'll file their own tax returns. What are the benefits of having it professionally done?
Well, we know exactly what everybody can take. You know, we'll do a couple thousand returns, so we know what the amateur will take versus the professional will take. We also provide a lot of other things for the professional, such as we set up pension plans if we set up a business for the individual. We do bookkeeping for the professionals. Like a lot of people, especially in the poker industry and any gambling, we find record keeping is not the greatest. So we do get a lot of calls from people looking for QuickBooks help, and a lot of people doing betting on apps and things like that. They don't know how to classify. So we get a lot of calls on that to help them classify. So they, you know, pay the least amount of tax. I mean, you know, pay what's owed. But if you never don't keep good track of your records, you'll overpay in tax. And so we're there for that also.
Something you touched on earlier is the cryptocurrency. You offer that service as well?
Yeah, well, crypto has become a big thing.
Yeah.
A lot of players playing it. The IRS is starting to get their, you know, arms around it and how to, because a lot of people don't report to Bitcoin because it's nearly not reported to the IRS. Just for clarification, the IRS looks at Bitcoin as like a stock. So it's the same as buying an Apple share and you saw it, you buy it and you sell it, that would be a gain. But there's a lot of record keeping because, you know, different apps show different things, so it's hard to really track what the Bitcoin is, what the profit is. But it's also a big difference between short term, less than a year, or long term, more than a year. There's different rates of taxation. So, you know, we do get a lot of calls to help to track the Bitcoin. There's some sites out there that do a good job doing it, but our job is to, you know, basically say here's how it works, and, you know, help them as much as they can. We also in terms of one of the things I want to add, we do also have investments consulting. So I have all my investment licenses, so we invest people's money, we manage it, we do set up the pension plan, so we offer a lot of services for gamblers.
And that's for American players specifically, but what about foreign players?
Okay,
what services
do
you offer those?
So what happens in, there's treaties between the U.S. and these foreign countries. When there is a treaty such as Ireland, and if you win over a certain amount, like $5,000, there's no tax taken out, and you really don't have to file here. But treaty, you know, countries that don't have a treaty, such as Brazil, which is a major one, Canada, if you win over $5,000, they're going to take out 30%. So, say you win $50,000, they're going to take out 30% of that. And if you don't file a return, you theoretically pay the tax. So what we offer is to the foreign people, when there's no treaty, we say, okay, you can take all your losses against it. Mm-hmm. So if you have 50,000 in and you can verify 50,000 in losses and also other expenses, then you can get a full refund.
And final thing here, your booth, where if anyone wants more information, how can they find you here?
Right. We're here throughout
every
the
day.
We're here every day. Our hours are cut a little bit, because of the COVID.
Yeah.
But we have car. We never charge for calls or emails. We're here to help the players. We find out, and we do travel and go to other sites. We've been to Florida and other places, and there's really no guidance for the players. If you're playing it as a business, you should qualify. You qualify as business, take all the deductions that you're allowed to. So we're, we get many calls a day just asking for advice.
Yeah.
And we're here to help. So that's what we're here for. So they can easily call, stop by the booth when we're here, or they can just give our office a call. Our website is pokercpa.com, and we're here to help.
Perfect. Thanks so much for talking to us.
No, I appreciate it.
Our coverage of the WSOP is powered by Club GG.